What's up, my guys? It's your boy back again with another video. And today, we finna be watching Try On Swimwear after losing 25 pounds. Now, if you like this video, my guy, please like, comment, and subscribe, my guy. By the way, this video is by Just Taylor Thing, my guy. This might be good, this might be good. I don't know what I'm gonna feel about it though, so yeah, I'm gonna watch it right now, my guy. Wanna hear you sing it, hey mama, don't stress your mind. We coming home tonight. Hey mama, we're gonna be alright. Dry those eyes.
Hey guys, it's me, Taylor, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that bell icon so you're notified when I post. I promise you're gonna wanna stick around. I post fitness videos, weight loss hacks, beauty tips, like all of that good stuff, hygiene videos, everything pretty much under the sun, and anything that pops in my head, I usually post about it. So I have a little bit of something for everyone, so if you want to stick around, go ahead and do that, and if not, keep watching the video, you might change your mind, who knows. But, as you guys know, it is starting to get a little bit warmer outside. It is, spring is on the rise. Let's just say it like that. Spring is on its way. Are our bodies ready for spring? Well, I don't feel like mine is 100% ready. However, I have lost a whopping 25 pounds since the year has started. If any of you guys didn't know, and if you're new to my channel, you probably wouldn't know, but I did a apple cider vinegar weight loss challenge that jump-started my weight loss, and I just continued it on throughout the year. I lost 25 pounds. This is what I looked like in the beginning of the year. And this is what I look like today. And then as you guys will see as the video goes on, okay, so let me tell you guys, this awesome company contacted me and was like, hey, do you want to try some of our swimsuits? And I'm like, you know what, spring's coming up and summer's coming up, and I'm like,
yo, I'm really gonna tell y'all right now, man, she can get this cheap, my god. She can get this cheap.
Nothing makes you feel more
King Soul style, my god. King Soul
style. Very,
very hard. Damn, my head just big.
My body personally, because, well, I'm a curvy girl. I'm not really small. And that's okay, because I look good, but like,
I love curvy girls, guys.
I'm not the smallest person in the world. So sometimes bathing suits can hug my body wrong, or like they can like pinch in my sides and give me love handles and just completely not compliment my body. And with a few bathing suits, I can honestly say like they fit my body so nicely and so well. Only one of them didn't fit my body really well. But the rest of them fit amazing. This website is called Cupshe, and the bathing suits, you guys, are cheap. Like, the quality of them are amazing, but the prices are cheap. All of them are under $30, and most of the ones that I got were under $15. So, these are some deals and steals. The quality's good, and you guys will actually see what they look like on me. But this was a pretty long intro. I usually get right into my videos, but I just have a lot to say. Because, I don't know.
This picture is too
but
damn long, guys.
Let's go ahead and get into this video so you guys can see what
we
want to
see
on
what the shit look like
spring
on you.
So
I want to see what that boo look on you.
Okay, so
I want to see how big the shit
first
is, my guy.
They sent me. Okay, all these are going to come in like cute little packages. Like,
yep.
How cute is this? I've tried all of them on, so
that's
they look a little wrinkled, but like their packaging is so cute. They each come in a little bag, so I got like six bags, six baby suits. And the first one that we're gonna that I tried on is this. I loved this when I saw it on the website. Like, absolutely loved it. And I tried it on. I was so disappointed. And also, even though this company did contact me, I'm very truthful in my reviews, so I am gonna be like 100% truth about every single item that I bought. But in all honesty, this is the only item that I received that I just really, it just wasn't for me. But it is this crochet bikini, which is so cute. And the only reason I'm gonna say I don't like this, like in the video it looks fine, like I'm supported, but I'm supported by like the unnatural force or something, because homegirl, the girls just wanted to drop out the bottom of these, or like I don't even know what. And I tried tightening it in every different position, so it's not the tightening, it just the material, I guess, comes loose after you tie it. It's just not supportive. If you have bigger boobs, this is not for you. I have double D's, so
double D's.
This is not for people who have bigger boobs. Also, the bottoms are very low cut in the front, and they fall down. No matter how many ways you try to tie this, they fall down.
Yeah.
So this is just not a good bathing suit for someone that has curvy as me.
Actually, see
but
that.
But if you have a little bit less curve and a little bit less dark
actually see
that
and
at the top,
the video.
And I don't see this being a problem. I feel like this would be a really good bathing suit for someone who has a more petite or small frame. You know what? I might take pictures of it for the gram and then, you know, take it off. Okay, and number two, it's the second one that I bought. Let's take it out. It's a one piece. Okay, so in this video, this is the front of it, okay? This is the original front, because it has booby pads. Oh my gosh. I turned it around because I thought the back looked cooler on it, but it has booby pads in the back, and I didn't know that. So my back would probably look mad weird. And if I went to the pool or something, people would be like, what the heck? Because I turned it around to make it look like one of those zip-up one pieces. And I like how it has like cutouts on the side. How most bathing suits that have the cutouts on the side, like they're really cute and like very complimentary for someone who has curves and actually can create the illusion of curves. But it's also very cute. It covers a lot. It's a little cheeky in the back, which I'm okay with because I work really hard on my butt, so you know, I'm
happy. It's a nice butt. She got a nice ass.
So I'm not gonna be mad at it. This one is a pink bikini and it's olive green.
We got a bandy man.
Ooger.
Oh.
Okay, it's a pink bikini and it's olive green. So.
Alright, this one right now. Okay. Oh.
And I actually love this. It's so complimentary.
Yo,
in my opinion.
It looks amazing.
It's very supportive. It has a built-in little bra part in the back. Great for the girl that has a little bit more boobies. And in the back, it's just this. And then you go like that. It's pretty easy to put on. You don't need two people. Like a lot of bathing suits, sometimes you need your friend, you're like, girl, can you help me in the back? I'm not gonna do that with this one. And I just think the top's really cute. The color would look good on anybody. Olive green is a win for everything.
Yeah.
For anything.
Green is shoes, great swimsuit color.
Olive green is just the next just one.
Just
like, oh, I'm dropping them everywhere. That's a sports bra one. And you know, that's really cute and sporty looking. You just walk around the beach. It's like a bathing suit. Mm-hmm.
She
it's like one of those volleyball
can get
outfits.
This treatment.
It's really cute. It's a little cheeky in the back as well.
She can get this
honestly,
treatment.
Honestly, the way I be pulling these up, all of them are going to be cheeky. Yeah, that's just what this one looks like. Really cute, simple. You can't go wrong. And every girl needs some type of black bikini. I don't care if it's a tankini or a one piece. Every girl needs something that's black to swim in because, I don't know, I just feel like that's an essential. Okay, and the next one is this one piece. And this is like so cute. It reminds me of like, I love navy on me. So when I saw this, I was like, oh my gosh, it's so cute. And it's kind of like sassy in the front and shows a little bit of cleavage, but not really, kind of. And then it's V-neck and it has white trim. And I just really thought it was really nautical. And I can make this look so classy in the summertime or the springtime. Put like a little, probably like those little bandana things in the front and make it look really vintage. And just so cute, and it kind of comes up high on the hip. It's just so classy looking. I don't know. It's timeless. I could wear this if I'm 30, and I could wear it now. Like I love timeless pieces that like just never really get old or look old. And last but not least, which is one of my favorites, because I absolutely
orange.
Love orange on me. If you couldn't tell, my hair is
love
kind
orange.
Of like a color right now. But it is just this. I don't even want to call it a tankini. It's just its own thing. It has little cutouts on the side. Sorry, I tried all these on so really. This is what it looks like. It is orange. It's supportive. It's very supportive if you have bigger boobs. And it has little cutouts on the side. I really like it because my tattoo perfectly matches up with one of the cutouts and you can see my tattoo. I thought that was really cute. And the items are super cute and comfortable. They don't really pull in on me and like create love handles like a lot of bathing suits do. It's just, they're really comfortable. I feel like this brand is really, really does try to cater
yo,
to the
my God.
Really
I'm just,
really
just,
not so long ago, you couldn't really find cute bathing suits for people with curves. And for people without curves, like this type of stuff is going to look good on someone who's smaller frame, doesn't have as much curves. It's also going to look really good on people who
I just
have
had
curves.
To take off the
and
fucking
the
headphones
for
that because, like, everything was just
all of these that I got, even the one that didn't
oh man,
well,
she can get this treatment, my guy.
Really
she can get this treatment. I am telling you. She can most certainly get this treatment. I don't know who she is, man. This is like the first time I ever watched her video. Man, they been like this damn video right now. Because, man, she can get this treatment. She can get this treatment, my guy. Just Taylor things. I don't know who you are. This is the first video I saw of you. I want you. I want you, and I want everything that comes with you. The curves, the double D's. I don't even know how good you can cook, though, but I can watch another video of yours in another day. But all I gotta say is, you can get this treatment, my guy. You can get this treatment. Nah, but seriously, though, man. That orange swimsuit, like those swimsuits look amazing on her. I'm not going to be like, oh, they didn't look good. Like, okay, yeah, of course. I'm not going to be like the dusty guy, man, but still. I mean, shit. She got a cute face. She got double D's. And overall, though, she's amazing as a person, though. Plus, she has a pretty amazing body, though. Shout out to her for, like, losing 25 pounds, though. But if you like this video, my guy, please like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, what the hell?